Welcome back to Wolf Sign the New Order. I left off being hiding in this missile thing. About to sneak out into the German U-boat. They are right ready to use. Put a silencer on that quickly. You. That is strange, sir. Maybe you should investigate. Turn around, sir. Could have gone better. Where's that ammo I missed? So they're still after that.
Attention, hostile enemy. You're being addressed by the commander of this vessel, Captain Anton Krieger. Surrender immediately and you will be treated fairly.
Sure.
And in accordance with maritime law.
Thank you. think I got it through there. Did not mean to fall.
Achtung! Ab sofort melden sich alle wichtigen Besatzungsmitglieder auf der Brücke. Konterminierungskorps bewaffnet euch und kümmert euch um den Eindringling. Wir bleiben komplett abgeriegelt, bis die Lage geklärt ist. Das ist ein Befehl!
How big is a submarine? Come on. Okay, yeah, that could trigger those guys quickly. Thank you. Hell.
Physical nuclear decryption keys are not kept on planet Earth. They're stored at the Nazi lunar base. U-boat captains are required to learn them by heart. With the lunar base is the most secure facility the Nazis have. It's where they do all their top secret research these days.
What's your point?
Caroline and Anya are working on a bunker HQ.
Ingelach, we are here.
Any pony. My father taught me this rhyme as a child. Now many other songs for different places.
Oh, I know cock-a-doodle do.
You fancy that open something? You should move out of the way.
Oh, fuck me in the
Nah, you don't want me there.
Can you feel the health? Lovely.
This entryway hasn't been used for centuries. Step inside.
Why are there two cabins? I think I'm gonna stay with
We began to transfer much knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. For the time, there was hope until the Nazis dropped the atom bomb. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Das Yuchid would gather in places like this, it was brimming with life, and the channels of nature was open. But now. I think we may be the last to visit. Here we are.
But let me see. Warning! Blah, 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 blah. Bobby Mice, just step inside. Yeah? There's a transition chamber. The main hall.
Wait. What do you mean, warning?
Yeah, warning. The instructions are old and faded. This we used to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, that's...
You should go next then, Blazkowicz. I'll cover the rear, alright?
Okay, sure. If I die, I guess.
Research. That's
Why were you screaming for?
I'm gonna shat my pants when that thing.
Huh?
Jesus Christ! What the hell is this thing?
This is the secret vault out there. Now, first, we need to activate the magnetic fields and create an entryway. This machine here, it controls the electromagnetic field. Yes. Okay, are you ready, Ingele? 1, 2, 3, go! Here's something is broken. Now hold this, please, for me. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Mr. Blaskovich, show me your laser weapon, please. There. This is Das Yuchat Prism to make your laser beam attuned to the proper frequency. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there. I will work to get this thing going.
What kind of place is that?
This is an ancient place. I'm a friend of the Das Yuchat Prism. Built prison like this before anything I do after combat, you know? You have clarity of purpose when you have people to share your cause.
Okay, I'm creating a stairway. Can I do it like this? Yeah. Yeah. See how quickly this thing drains.
No, Ingele. Tell me, Seth Roth is not a genius. Gentlemen, this is it. Go ahead, look around. Anything that is useful to you, you may take. Just remember.
New socks. The right one of a snug fit.
Yeah, I'm doing well.
It's just a puzzle.
War has grown a little wearisome. Nothing much of interest ever happens around these parts. Today I landed a helicopter on a nicked Nazi nuclear submarine aircraft carrier, after which I donned a deepwater diving suit, swam down an abyssal trench in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean. Don't meet the morning with the details. Long story short, I'm now standing inside a secret vault full of things so magical and abnormal in nature. The mind has no recourse but to shudder in bewilderment. First name paces with God Almighty himself. Oh, well, we can only hope for a more stimulating turn of events in the future. Good luck to everyone back home. Fuck us out.
Roger. I'm sufficiently impressed.
So it's that one first. Then... This one, that, like maybe that. Okay, that's cool.
Yeah, PJ, bring that orb-like thing you picked up. I think it's supposed to fit into the slot here.
Come in. Come in.
Hey, what you got, Caroline?
We have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation Super Soldat program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new Super Soldat. The intercepts a troop transport train, locates a chief research scientist, steals his identity, and uses it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
Who'd intercept a high-speed Nazi troop transport train?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Okay, yeah, okay, but how?
Set. Any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Where, in English, you can call it... I mean, how's that? Spindly talk. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Fuck me. I know what you're thinking, Glasgow. No chance. I'm keeping this thing.
You give that to Caroline.
Fucking look at it. Damned monster of a bridge. A Nazi highway to the African front. Fucking genocide enabler.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment.
Stand by! Now! Frame the weapon and drop it!
Save a train! Coming down the pike!
Sweet mother of God! Have you ever seen anything like this? I mean, have you, BJ?
I just took a look.
I don't know, Captain. Par for the course, innit? Mayhem and destruction, like what you always do. It's just you doing you. Caroline, you there? That train's going nowhere. I'm gonna drop off the crazy American. He's got that angry look on him again.
Roger that. Keep up the good work.
Yeah, Blasco,
Jesus,
see that railway wagon Mac number 6 dangling over the edge like a bungled up horse's head on a broken neck?
This is
London Nautica on it. Death's Head's chief research scientist should be inside. I'll drop you off at the nearest safe spot. You head for that Nautica wagon, right? Go on, Blasco! Go on out there!
You want me to jump?
Okay. You shoot those Nazis, Blasco. Head towards the dangling Nautica railway wagon. I'll look for a safe drop-off spot nearer to it.
This is a lot more damage than I thought. Jesus Christ.
Death's Head's chief research scientist will be wearing an all-white uniform. All right, Blaskovich. Find the Nazi with a white uniform and steal his identification papers. That's your ticket to the lunar base. He will be in one of the train cars there.
Okay, there are, yeah, girl. rocket launcher attachment. I hope I haven't missed many attachments. I have a feeling I have. I use my new rocket ability there, but well, hello, dog. Test this new ability out.
Hello.
Yep. Shut up. You're being shot, you idiot. Okay, this is not where I'm supposed to go. Shot again here, maybe. Ah, is that where I'm supposed to? I think I have to go up. Oh my god. Don't. Oh my god, sir, all the way back there. Trying not to shoot that because I don't want to waste ammo.
Inside, Death's Head's chief research scientist bound for the moon.
Strange. Well, I'm coming for you. Nazi fucking spaceman.
I missed quite a bit of things that I've Or is that enemy?
Fucking debris, smoke, Nazis everywhere. Almost got my ass shot to sight.
I don't know if I'm in though from here. I think I've gotten the hang of killing these guys. A lot more than I when I first started playing earlier. Isn't this where I'm supposed to be? I'm an idiot, there is a lower area. God dang it. Or who was that? a worker here caught in the firefight. Is this gonna be a turret level here?
You know, I've seen a few dimwits over the years. Cocky kids with more self-esteem than sense. Bonafide crazy, some of them are. I mean, they talk tough, but they can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blasco. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that.
Back. Hey, you got any health in that bag, sir? Are you kidding me? Really? Really?
Bestätige! Ich muss nach!
I'll call it over. I probably miss a bunch of health upgrades and armor upgrades, so sadly.
Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
Alright, I'm going to end the episode there. Hope you enjoyed the video. Sorry for not that much commentary. I was too focused on trying not to die. But thank you for watching, and goodbye.